Hello students, today we do page number 28, A and B column. So first question is 23. 20 on your left hand and 3 on your right hand. How you write 23? We show on our finger. 2, 3, 23. Minus 1. 1's hand is your right hand. So minus 1. So add 2. 1, 2. So answer is 24. Write down your answer. Second question, 25. Now add 2. 2 minus 2. So answer is 25. Write down your answer. Next question, 25 minus 5. Add 2. 1, 2. Answer is 22. In a B column, 27 minus 5. Minus 5. Add 1. 1 in 1's hand. So answer is 23. Complete this page to solve this sums. So question number 9. 22 and 22 minus 1, 1, 11. How we write 11? Minus 1, minus 10. So it become 11. Add 11. So answer is 22. Write down your answer. So complete this A and B column with the help of your fingers. Thank you.